never in my life have I screwed up a take in the first minute of recording it. I did not realize there was a Crotale over there, so I got shot 3 times by that, and before I could pick up the ammo crates, I blew it up with a hellfire. Failure at its finest. Yep, and we just took another 150. At least we're not taking 300, and we can pick up that ammo crate before we go up there and probably run into some more buried tanks. Man, I hate ZSUs. And that's why we don't want to be down there. Yep, more buried tanks. Really? Yeah. I've already taken a good bit of damage. I gotta find the landing zone. Things are not looking good. Fortunately, we are now halfway done with this mission. Unfortunately, we have to use this fuel drums right here. If I can pick them up. Okay, now, where's the landing zone? Nearby. Good. I thought there was something else in the way. I'm using this now, because I know I'm going to get blown up otherwise. So we're now at 590 armor. We're going to the next base. Watch this, I'm going to run right into an M48 or something. Well, it wouldn't surprise me. Bingo, 2 M48s. I'll be honest, I preferred the buried tanks. Yeah, I've already taken a good bit of damage. We should be able to finish this without many problems. Okay, landing zone. Nearby. We'll need that ammo crate. Because we're out of health. We're out of hydras. We still got hellfires, but we're out of hydras. We don't really need fuel. Right, that's gonna run us around the danger zone. You know what, let's cut through this blown up area. Crap, I forgot. That is still a danger zone. Good, we're around it. The last bunker's all the way down here. Would not be surprised if there were Crotales down here. No, just a buried tank. And a buried tank, singular. And I didn't get shot that much. Yay for me! Now all I have to do is pick up 3 of the 4 citizens here. I'm gonna pick them all up anyway. And we can go to the next park. And it's only been half the video. That's it. Mission 3 is completed, Mission 4 is no longer a danger zone, and our next job is to destroy that nuclear power plant up north. Protected by 2 radar stations. Believe it or not, I had a hard time finding one of them in a playthrough before. And there's a bunch of Crotales in that area, too. And I'm running low on fuel. There are fuel drums up there, but I'm not going to fight a Crotale for them. There's actually several Crotales in the way of those. Oh, screw you. There's some fuel. Wait, why didn't I get another warning? Ooh, enemy commander. Nothing. Ammo. I'll take it. If we take 2 hits from a Crotale, we need to hightail it. We won't run directly into the Crotales on the way, though, but we might. No, we won't, because we need to go left here. There'll be a couple of AA anti-aircraft artillery cannons, and that is exactly why we need to destroy these radars first. Yep, there's a danger zone right up there. As I said, it's protected by 2 radars, so destroying that won't end it. And that was our Crotale. Surprisingly, it's right near our landing zone. For anti-aircraft artillery, those guys are fairly weak. Taking 2 hits, I need to land. As I said, I'm not taking any chances. I got 2 lives, there's an extra life at mission 7. I am not taking a chance. So we'll fully repair. This will let us take 3 more hits. I hope to finish this mission in 2 minutes. Because I at least want to finish this part. And these advising us that the parts are already been being shipped. And because we're running low on fuel... You know what, since we have an ammo crate here... Let's go ahead and destroy some of these things. Crap! Okay, we've got less than 40 seconds. We're not gonna make it. Because I have to destroy this and some other things. We're not gonna finish by the end of this video. We'll at least destroy the main building and possibly that cooling thing up there. There we go. Now we got 15 seconds to destroy this thing with the aid of without the aid of a Crotale. You know what? Expedite. That's it. We can't do it anymore. This has been Sean Farrar signing out.